attack inside one of the busiest subway stations in New York City. A woman who tried to break up a fight at the Herald Square stop hit in the head with a metal pipe. We just spoke exclusively to the victim. Eyewitness News reporter Tim Fleisch is live in Kips Bay with more on this story. Tim.
And David, that victim who we did speak to, as you pointed out exclusively just a short time ago, was treated here at Bellevue Hospital for her injuries. But tonight, police are asking for your help in this case where the Good Samaritan became the victim. Still waving a metal pipe around, this suspect police are looking to find is accused of using that pipe to hit a subway rider in the head.
I didn't see, like, he pulled out a steel pipe and boom, just swung and clocked me in the head.
28-year-old victim, who does not want her face shown, was on the northbound platform of the NQ and R line at 34th Street and Herald Square when she noticed two men having an argument. When she stepped in to help, this man hit her in the head with the pipe.
I patted my head and I saw, you know, blood coming from it. My hand was just covered in all red, and then at that moment I didn't even care. I just like fled the scene and I just went upstairs up towards I just wanted to get some air to breathe.
I kind of give kudos to her that she stepped in, but it's unfortunate that that happened as well.
There were morning commuters on the platform, and some consider it fairly safe at that hour of the morning. Riders, though, are surprised to hear how the incident unfolded.
It's something that a lot of people won't do, but it's good that she tried something if she was able to do that. But I think also, you know, you could call the police. It'd be maybe a safer option.
The victim suffered lacerations to her head and was treated at Bellevue Hospital. Take another look at the suspect. Police hope someone recognizes him. Subway riders like Alex Blankman thought the victim's bravery was commendable.
That's pretty impressive. Not sure how many women out there, it's probably two men like that, when you step in like that. It's pretty good stuff.
And you can see the video and the pictures of the suspect that police are looking for on our website at ABC7NY.